Today, we're mounting a J-frame breaker into an I-line panel. Once we press the breaker against the bus bar, we take a flat blade screwdriver, finding the notch on the mounting plate, we use a ratcheting action to fully seat the breaker against the bus bars. Once it is secure, we then tighten the retaining screw until it's completely tight. Once that is secure, we can now power the breaker on. Thank you.